to our unboxing series. Today we have very exciting new drone model that are focusing on the agriculture sector, where you can more analyze, study more in depth about your crop growth to increase your yield year to year. So without further ado, let's do the unboxing. So what we have here is the newly released by DJI drones, Mavic 3 Multispectral. So basically it replaced Phantom 4 Multispectral. So from the outside, you can look, they give you the hard case to make sure all your drones are safely stored in the box, where on the previous Phantom 4, they only give you the soft case. So what's inside is, we have the drone itself, the aircraft itself, attached with the RTK module in the box, right? So I put here. Then the next one, we have the remote controller. This is where I mentioned everything already integrated on the system, where the software, they're using Pilot 2. Okay, this one is a RC Pro remote controller, one unit. And then they give you included one unit of Mavic 3 battery. Okay. Same with the other model, Mavic 3, they use a same type or model. Then we have the UK plug, 3-pin with the power adapter, one unit. Where this power adapter, they have two Type-C port to charge your battery and also your remote controller. And then they give you a Type-C cable to attach on the port. Okay, and charge your drone battery and remote controller. Then the secret compartment here. Okay, you can open the secret compartment. And inside here, there's a manual booklet, where inside the manual booklet, a DJI Terra software pre-licensed full package for 3 months. And here all the manual book. And then what else we have here? The propeller. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 propeller. So you have extra 2 propeller in case of your main propeller being broken. And then the last one, they included the Allen key. If you have any problem with your drones, you can open it with the Allen key provided in the box. Right, I think that pretty much it. What included inside the box for the Mavic 3 Multispectral. Thank you very much for watching our video up until now, and please make sure to stay tuned and watch our next video. Thank you very much. Have a good day.